Hey guys, so today we're going to be talking about believing in yourself. I think believing in yourself is one of the most hardest things to do in life, because no matter what it is that you want to do in life, like, you know, if it's a goal or, you know, a dream or, you know, whatever it is, there's always, barriers, and there's always people out there that don't get it, and they don't like it, and they just kind of try and, you know, kind of bring you down, and try to convince you that whatever it is that you're thinking is not possible. And I think that's one of the things that I know for me, I definitely struggled with believing in myself for like my whole life, basically. I just whatever it is I wanted to do, I was always told that I could not do it, or that it just wasn't possible, or that it was stupid, or, you know, ridiculous, those kinds of things. And I think, you know, after a while, you kind of start believing that, you believe those people, and it just could be extremely discouraging. It kind of makes you want to just kind of quit and not do anything anymore. And, still to this very day, I struggle with that. Recently, I kind of am kind of feeling like that, you know, not really wanting to do anything. I've been kind of, lay low, just kind of haven't really gotten motivated to get off my couch. And I think some of that is because, the weather is changing. We're coming into, winter and all that. And then plus, just everything that's happening in the world, I think that has a lot to do with it. And also, I have kind of been feeling under the weather. I have, a cold. I did have a cold. I think I'm getting better. Just a normal sore throat and runny nose, those kinds of things. But I think I'm finally starting to feel a little better. You can probably tell I'm just a little bit congested still, I don't know. I don't know what happens. I think anxiety and depression plays a part in it. And also, you have some not very nice people that kind of, get in your head sometimes. And some of them are strangers, but unfortunately, a lot of them are, just people that certain friends or family members, or just, anybody, really. And I think, especially for me, now that I've been doing all these, kind of being in the public eye, kind of being, doing a lot of videos and going out and showing what I could do, and, having a good time, and trying to enjoy my life the best that I can, man, I still get those people that will say that, that it's ridiculous, that I want to, that I'm doing that, or that I want to do it. They don't like it. I think it's interesting, because if I don't know that person, or if the person doesn't know me, then it doesn't really bother me that much. But a lot of times it's people that I do know, but people that do know me as well. And it hurts to hear that. So I try and just take every day, one day at a time. I do take breaks, meaning like I'll go like, a couple weeks, or maybe even close to a month to well, I won't really do anything. I'll just kind of lay on my couch and watch TV and just try to get my mind off stuff, because sometimes I get really stressed out, I get overwhelmed. And I have certain goals and dreams that are kind of not happening for me, and I was kind of hoping that it would at this point. I was hoping that, I would be able to be able to kind of accomplish a lot more than I have now. I mean, I have a really great following, and I have a lot of, just a lot of people that'll really like what I'm doing, and I have a lot of support in that way. And I love, my followers. I love all that. But, it's not easy. I'm kind of a one man show. I think all those other people you see online and you see on YouTube and you see all that, they have a team of people that'll, behind them like 100%, doing the filming and doing the, doing all that stuff and, transportation and all that stuff. It's also expensive as well. So that's kind of my dilemma too. But, I wanted, I still would like to be a public speaker and travel and just to try to inspire people, tell people my life story, and hopefully I inspire them. But it's I'm having a lot of trouble getting that going, and so hopefully it'll pick up soon. I know I have a couple speaking engagements coming up in the about next month, the end of next month I do. And so hopefully so that'll I'm sure that'll I'm looking forward to that. And yeah, so just I guess my advice is for people struggling to get out of bed in the morning or getting up and moving, just take it one step at a time. I don't know, go for a walk, take your dog on a walk, or go for a drive. Do something that you like to do that brings peace to your mind, or maybe watch videos or something of your, maybe you have somebody that you look up to, or maybe you have a friend or a family member that you talk to all the time. Maybe talk to them, for, maybe support or something like that. And that's what I try my best to do that. I watch, some of my favorite TV shows or whatever, and kind of try to get inspired by, or I'll watch biographies and that kind of stuff, and that usually helps me to get out of whatever it is I'm feeling. But you just you're not alone. A lot of people are going through that, and especially me at this point right now. I definitely am going through that. I have also been trying to look be getting a job, which I think I might be able to pretty soon. I have applied for a couple jobs the other day, and so I'm hoping to see what that comes about. But I just I'm alive. I'm healthy. I have a roof over my head, so I guess I should just be thankful for that, and just be happy about that. And I am happy, but sometimes, it's always nice to push the envelope, and I think I always want I just want more in life, and I have a lot of goals and stuff, and I just wanna, do everything I can to, try to reach that, at least a few of them. And yeah, so anyway, I just wanted to share that with you. Just, always believe in yourself no matter what. It's okay to, not be okay for a day, or or it's even a week. It's not, it's I mean, it's okay to, not wanna not feel like doing anything. But at some point, it's definitely important to get out there in the world and try to do something. Yeah, just but make sure to do something that you want to do and that's gonna make you happy and bring peace to you. Don't do things because other people think that you should or whatnot. So, on another note, it's that time of year again, and it's almost Halloween, so I hope everyone has a good Halloween, and I will be out there. You'll see me out there doing a lot more stuff, and hopefully with the weather changing, I don't know how much I'll be able to do with the weather the way that it's gonna be, but I'll do my best. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to follow me on Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and YouTube. Also, check out my website, mattbudjack.com, to find out, more about me and my life story and just kind of what I'm about. Thanks for watching. Bye.